off the advanced. The seed is time for the world. Come on, Minecraft is loaded already. All right, here it is. Oh no, I forgot, I didn't pick up the thing. Alright, give me a tree. And yeah, it spawned right next to a village, so it's a pretty good seed. Wait, what? Why is the tree decaying already? I didn't even chop most of its wood down. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna get this one last piece, then I'll be on my way. But we got a cave, like, right here. And a blacksmith. Yeah, I know you guys saw that. There's a blacksmith. Okay, pickaxe. This was not what I was expecting, but sure. Look, there's iron down there. Wait, is that iron? Whoa, okay, I don't wanna go too deep just yet. No, just yet, not too deep. Look at that. Okay, well, just gotta keep on repeatedly doing this. I'll do that later. Right after I get 40 of these. Alright, there we go. Look at that. It's perfect. It's perfectly out of there. Pickaxe. Sword. And I think that's all. Alright, just give me this. Alright, what you got? An emerald. Okay, well, I'm not gonna take the emerald, because I'll take it later. I'll take it later, though, of course I will. What's in here? Okay, some red. The thing, the real thing, the blacksmith. What you got here, buddy? Oh! No, that's what I'm talking about right there. Look at that. Wait, actually, I'll give the obsidian right there. 4, 5, 6 diamonds! And an iron chest plate. You're a good person. I'm gonna spare your life. Alright. We already got an iron chest plate, so that's like That's like 60% of the iron. I don't need it. And why'd you jump down? Okay, I can land here. We got some more of this. Alright, there's zombies down there. There's a zombie and creeper. Oh, the iron sword! Oh, god. Okay, I have to kill the iron sword zombie first. This skeleton. You're burning in sunlight. Okay, just give me the iron. Iron coal. Oh, hello. I'm not gonna go that way. There's a skeleton that way, and I don't have a bow. What are you doing? What is that? What did you drop? A chicken just died, drowned, and a zombie just died. Okay, we're getting quite a lot of iron, which is absolutely fantastic. All right, let's just make a little hut right here. No, give me two furnaces. Smelt that. And now let's throw away some trash I don't need. Such as granite, feather, raw chicken. What was that? Okay, let me just make a little roof. And yeah, I guess that's all. While we're in here, well, that's smoking. Give me piece of flint. Come on. Give me flint. There you go. Give me that. Flint and steel. Pickaxe. With that, I can make. Oh, wait, no, I need more sticks. Oh, yeah, Can I not make a. I can make a shovel. A sword and. Just gotta make a sword and, an axe. So, a sword. Get out of here. Is that. Will I have enough for. For shield as well? Yeah, I think I do. Yeah, I do. Shield. Thank you. Okay, yeah, axe. And what can I hit with two iron? Nothing. I can make a diamond helmet. Nah. Alright, there we go. Let us continue our exploring for more iron, right here. No. Did the skeleton despawn? Oh, hello guys. Wait, hold on. I need you. Get out of here. I'm trying to cook food here. Yeah, get up. No. You too, chicken. Thank you. Yo, this cave go, bro. Look at that. That cave goes down forever. Well, we can't get down there just yet. We need a bucket. Of course we do. And I just saw a piece of iron. Oh, it's over there. I'll be careful not for a skeleton not to shoot me down. Okay, I just need to smelt one piece of iron to make a bucket. Gotta make sure it doesn't fall down there, or else that'll be a disaster. Alright, thank you. Bucket. Where are we gonna get the water from? Right there. Alright, let's make this quick. It's turning dark as well. Oh, there's iron here too. Okay, well, that chicken's stuck for life. Where is this cut water coming from? Gimme. Thank you very much. Oh, remember I could just head on. Splash. Creeper. Creeper alert. I repeat, we have a creeper that's now dead. I swear, that zombie better not jump on my head. How would I... Oh my god. How'd I fill that MLG? Seriously? How am I gonna get to the other side without... I could always go up here. Oh wait, hold on. Let's get rid of that. Oh. Just covered up the whole area. Oh my god, why? Oh, there it is. There's the bigger part of the cave. I'm gonna need that back, unfortunately. Wait, wait, no, why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why, I'm so stupid. There's mobs everywhere. Shoot, run. Okay, well, so, while we're down here, let's just look for, what was that? Zombie, iron. No way, a baby zombie. No way. Get out of here. Get out. Get back. Take it back. Oh, you're stuck? Huh. Oh, shoot. I'm actually taking quite a lot of damage. Die. Where's the baby zombie? What? Come on. Finally, her. No! The zombie villager. Wait, there's a creeper. If I can lure these guys over here. Creeper, don't explode, don't explode, don't explode, don't explode, don't explode. Alright. Two creepers? Okay, well, there's iron up here. Should I get it? Should I get it before these mobs get me? I'm just finding this as fast as I can. Come on. Only one? Really? Spider, I don't like you. Get out of here. Get out. Hold up. Alright, sorry about that. Oh, there's more down here. Wait. Right. well, I have a limited supply of coal, so we gotta use it wisely. Deep slate, rotten flesh, spider eye, flint, gravel, feather. Oh, yeah, my old stuff. I don't need that. I'm gonna keep that just in case I need to smell something with it. Because you can do that. We're gonna be here for quite a while. Cause it has to smell. Oh, don't see me, please. Get in, quick, get in. Ah, it sees me. No, it doesn't. I need to get that iron though. Can I sneak a peek? Yeah. What the? I picked up my sword. They can do that? What? Okay, well, this is gonna be an easy kill then. Huh. I did not know they can pick up swords. Okay, well, just give me a piece of iron armor. Thank you. Pretty geared up, so we're like, yeah, we're better. There's more! Spider, go away, I'm trying to get iron piece. Hey! Wait, skeleton, shoot this. How dare you! Wait, skeleton fight? Hold on, I can make a skeleton fight. Yeah, alright, you two fight while I mine this iron. Zombie, go away! Okay, let's go down here. Nope. No, I don't want to get, like, in places where there's, like, a lot of water. Get up here quick. Get up. Where was that place where I had the big cave in it? Did I go down here? Remember I went this way as well. We need coal desperately as well. Is that sunlight? Daylight? Whoa! Seriously? Wow. Wow. Wow, zombie. Wow. I cannot believe you. It was you, wasn't it? Yeah. Wow. I hear more. Yeah, how about, yeah, you just stay there. I'm not gonna smell anything until I get more coal. No, just more iron. That's... Just give me some coal. Oh, finally. Right. Ain't no way, only two. Oh, wait, no, there's more. That all? Coming up here. Okay, well, you two just stay down there. Alright, well, we're safe yet again. And we have a lot of iron and coal. So I can do some double smelting. As well as in this corner, we'll just have some throwaway random stuff like andesite, string, spider eye, and oh yeah, I don't need that anymore. Give me helmet. Finally, we've got a helmet. We're in a fully suited iron armor. No way! I just heard a witch. I heard a witch too, so we gotta be careful of that. It's down there. Okay, what? I'm not even gonna go that down there. Well, I will get this iron though. That all? I think it is. Alright, well, bye guys. Bye, zombies. Alright, I think I've grown enough courage to go down that big cave. Wait, what? Wait, there's light up there. Wait, it's daytime. Wait, no, this is the exit of the cave. Oh. Okay, I didn't expect that then. Finally out of that dungeon. Now, where's that village? Oh, through there. Wait, we ended up on that cave, and we ended up back here. Bro. Get in the flame. Get in the flame and burn and die. No! Wow. Ain't no way I filled through that one block hole. Here. Oh, what? We have flint and steel in here? Whatever. No, 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 no. Water. Water. See, this is why I don't like this game much at all. Come on now. No, I'm putting that fire out now. Get out of here. No, no. Heal me up. Not. Cave. Let's... No. Let's go. No, no, no. Let's not go. Give me my water back. No. How did that spider survive? Yeah, I see you. What? No way. Shoot. Shoot. Ooh, thank you, water. Stop that. Thank you, water, for saving me yet again. Screw you. It's literally a circle. Get out of here. Why'd I come down here if I already have, like, all the iron? We're just soccer. Too busy to look behind. Go. This cave goes on forever. How do you not die? Wait, was I really not down here? Not this part? Wait, I remember. What? Okay, how about you two start fighting? Yeah, you fight while I get this. Here, you know what? I'll help you. Oh, hello. Seriously? Come on now. Oh my god, I hate you, zombie. There's oh my. Go away. Oh wait, hold on. Zombie versus skeleton. How many skeletons is that? Oh my, no. I'm done with this game, bro. Just look at all those skeletons. Look at all that. No. I'm walking right past. Get out of my way. Out of my way. Get out. Thank you for the boost. No, I'm done with this cave. Get me out of here. Go away, skeleton. Skeleton, I swear. Guys, stop it. Stupid. There's gotta be another way. How did I end up down here anyway? Is there another way to get out of here? Wait, I'm done. I'm done, bro. Oh, wait. What does this lead to then? Ha! Can't get up here. Okay, well, that leads to nothing. Oh! Well, it's nighttime, but. Just get me out of here. I don't care if it's nighttime or daytime. And look, we got all this iron to me as well. And there's more up here too. There's more here. I need to find the flat surface so I can go up with the water. Out my inventory. I see a villager house over there. See that? I'm not finding any zombies or skeletons or whatever. But 40, nearly 40 iron. Plus the 11 I have, that's 50 iron right there, which is, wow. Okay, let me just smelt those and get rid of this garbage. Get out of here, change this, wait, get out of here, I need that actually, bones, I'll keep it. The leather, I'll keep it. Oh, so I need everything else, okay. Wait, why am I smelting it? What's the point? What I do need is, I need to heal up, like, now. Let's get out of here. That's a bridge. I swear, if a skeleton shoots me off, I'm gonna be pretty mad. Finally to surface in one piece. Yeah, demolish that skeleton. Out of my bed. And finally, we're at the surface. And one piece, creeper. No, I'm not dealing with you right now. So, what should we do now? Well, we're not gonna go for looking for diamonds yet, because I. Well, I'm gonna Actually, I'm gonna pick a little house, villager house to stay in till I make my own. I think this is the perfect one. We got a bed, a chest, everything. Oh my, I didn't even explore this chest yet. I'm just round up all the potatoes. Alright, now put all this stuff in. Now I can smell. I can do double smell. That. Smell that. Smell that. Smell that. That. Let's go see. Are there any hay bales in this village? Are there really no hay bales? What's that? Also. Just one. Ten. Hello, Piggy. Horses. Again. Finally, all right. On the chest. We got a grand total of 50 iron. Alright, well, here's the bones I was talking about. Turn that into bone meal. And now, go to the water. And do this. Alright, 14 sugarcane. Now we have to make... Turn all that into paper. 1, 2, 3. Alright, the reason I did that... So... We can make that into a bookshelf. And we need... Seriously? Slabs? Really? Oh! Got some. Alright, here's a tree. Just chop this whole tree down. Now we can turn that into slabs. And just like that, we have a lectern. And why do I need to make a lectern? Well, I could simply just make a little hole in the village. Put a lectern right there, and just wait for one. Just wait for a villager to turn to it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. Okay, how about this? One of you farmers has... This? No, no, no. I say no. Get down there. Respiration 3. Okay, well, now we got the librarian stuck inside. The reason I did that is so I can... To get a Fortune 3 book to get a diamond. I'm gonna play. Alright, well, let's just turn ahead. Okay, what time is it? Okay. We gotta get 4 fletching tables. Alright. Sleeping around the villager's house. What the? Getting raided by zombies now? Is this a new theme? Farm. And do I have... Of course I don't. I need... I need 8. Real new, so I'm not gonna save him. Six. Oh, we already have 3 pieces of flint. I guess we can get out of here now. Okay, well, that was weird. There's a random new one down here. Whoa. Again. Alright, just turn those into... I can make one fletching table. We gotta turn these into... Yeah, we gotta turn these into some... To flip. Oh, that was cool. Just got 3 flint in a row. Alright, there. We now have 4 pieces of flint. 4 fletching tables. Where should we place them? We'll just place them right here. Alright, well, until they get here, I'll just turn these all into planks. And turn these into sticks. Yikes, that is not going to be nowhere near enough. That is nowhere near enough to the sticks I need for a stack of emeralds. Alright, well, Fletchers, where are you at? Oh, here's one. Alright. Huh? I'm going to use all my sticks on this one Fletcher. 12 emeralds. Alright. Alright, well, let's go back to the forest and mine some wood. But fine, I guess I'll plant one back. Stacks of wood before I head back. Food while doing this as well. Apples. Pretty low. So it should break after like 5 more trees. Tree. And it broke. Alright. Well, let me get some flowers because, yeah. Alright, let's go back to the village. How much did we get? 2 stacks and 46. That's really good. Another apple, another sap. If I only had bones on me. I'm gonna plant some trees at my house, like near my house. Well, the house I'm gonna make, so I'm just planting some trees. Alright, that's enough. Look at that sun setting just as I got here. Alright, put my leather weight, grindstone, composter, all this stuff away. That. Wait, give me some sticks as well. And turn all that into wood. Turn all that into sticks. Oh my. This is so much better than last time. Look how much sticks I'm getting. And it's over. Alright, let me sleep. Alright, Fletchers, where are you? Well, you're alive, right? Yep. Alright, well, there's you. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me make a new axe. Huh? Right after I trade with this guy. Wait, that's a guy I traded with before. Oh, look, there's another one here. Alright, we're halfway there. Alright, where's the other one? There were three that linked to it. Is there? Were there three that linked to it? Hey. Huh? Forty-eight. This is a great way to get sticks, like, super fast. I'm emerald super fast. And hold on, I remember I found an emerald in a villager's house, didn't I? I think it was... I think it was this one, was it not? Yep. Alright, 49 emeralds.
No.
Why do you go up? Why do your prices go up? Okay, well, I'm not trading with you then. Why'd you guys' prices go up? What about you? Why'd their prices go up? Why? Seriously? Come on. Whatever. Okay, I'll deal with that later. I gotta make a new axe, like, right now. Fresh iron axe. Wandering trader. Wait, you can only give these guys emeralds. They don't give you emeralds, right? Yeah, alright. Wait, hold on. If that guy's linked to it, if I break it... Sure, okay. Don't tell me your price went up as well. Okay. Okay, I don't think the Fortune 3 enchantment will be this much emerald, so I think we're good to go. Alright. Yeah, we're good to go now. We can make the diamond pickaxe. Put that away. Alright, give me three of these. Okay, I'm too lazy to go look for one, so I'll just borrow. Yeah, borrow, totally borrow. Now we have a diamond pickaxe. Alright, boom. Alright. Cool. We also gotta make another book, too. A paper one book. That away. No, my beef. I need that. Alright, we're just about ready to start. Alright, where's that Fletcher? I have trapped. Hello, miss me? You're gonna be getting a fortune, buddy. Fortune 3? Multi shot, nope. 12, fire protection 2? Nope, sorry. I only accept fortune 3. Bookshelves, nah. Huh? Nope. Huh? Nah. Wait, he's a cartographer. Okay. Where's my shovel? Alright, get out. Get out, you're fired, get out. Who wants to be the new librarian then? Someone does. Who is it? The new librarian. Oh, he just do links from it. Why? Can you guys move, please? Who's the new librarian? Where is he? wants to be it. Where's Yaren going? I don't see. Curse event. No. Wait. You gave me Riptide 2 for 32 emeralds, and now you change it to 14? No. No, no, no. Alright, sorry about that. Infinity. Well, I don't have a bow, so it's useless.
Huh?
Looting 2 for 11? Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not looking for looting, I'm looking for fortune. You got it? Fortune. Infinity again. I'm not even gonna answer that. Just give me it.
Huh?
38? Curse of Binding. Of course not. No. 19. Thorns 1. Thorns is going to be really expensive. Curse of Binding. Well, you just sold me that for 38 emeralds a bit ago. Efficiencies 2. No. Fire protection. Nope. Sorry. You guys like watching me doing this or what?
Huh?
Frostwalker. The rarest enchantment in the game. And still, no fortune 3.
Huh?
25. Sharpness 2. Come on, come on. Do you want to get out of your hole of misery?
Huh?
How much emeralds do I have? 57.
Huh?
Okay, surely Fortune 3 shouldn't be 57 emeralds.
Huh?
No.
Huh.
Yeah, you're gonna end up like him one day.
Huh.
If you don't go back to your job.
Huh.
Really? You wanna end up like him? Okay, I'll do it later. Nope. Yeah, I'll let you go to bed, that's what I thought. You sleep in the grass.
Huh?
You get no roof or bed. You just have to sleep on the hard rock floor.
Huh?
Well, I go to sleep, get to sleep in a homeless villager's comfy yellow bed. Enjoy your nice rest. You're gonna be here for all day again.
Huh?
24. Oh wait, I got a good feeling? Nope. Nope, I don't got a good feeling.
Uh-huh.
10. Efficiency 2. 46. Okay, it's gotta be. What? No! Made of arthropods. No one likes that enchantment. Fire protection 3. Loyalty 3. No. Sharpness 3? No.
Huh?
10. No. Oh, it's raining. You better get to... Well, buddy, you're gonna be in the rain for a while, huh? Mending! Ah! I'm not looking for mending. Okay. Just give me Fortune 3. Please. Really? Mending again? Seriously? For a higher price than last time? Silk touch for that much. Silk touch is a pretty cool gem. Give me fortune. Huh? piercing 4 for only 14 points. I won't do that ever again, I promise. But really, just give me fortune. Infinity. No. Lure 3. What's funny is I never got enchantment. Enchantment option for fortune 1, 2, or 3. So no fortunes at all. So God does not want me to get fortune 1, 2, or 3. Alright, well, until, hold on. I'm gonna be smart about this and start planting some sugar cane. Cause I'm gonna need a lot more broken sugar. And the leather, I'll make a cow farm later. Next stream, maybe. Bro, the iron axe is gonna break before I even get the enchantment. But I keep on getting bookshelves. I don't want your bookshelves. Fire aspects. That would be useful later. To actually get a down sword. Villager. You have been here for a very long time. Do you want to get out of your hole or not? Right, well, it's turning dark. I'm gonna go sleep. You can sleep in the rain and on the hard rock floor. Enjoy your rest. You're gonna be here all day, yet again. seriously. The villagers didn't give me fortune 1, 2, or 3. Like, ever. I'm not stopping until I get fortune 3. And you're not getting out of the hole until you give me fortune 3.
No!
No. Come on, villager. You think it's been long? You think it's been long enough? Fortune 2! No! No! Give me fortune 3! 3! Hear me? 3! Just give me fortune 3 already. We've been here long, for a very long time. Looting 1, no. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go see where's the iron golem at. Did the village even spawn with an iron golem, or is it like underwater, or? I'm so ready to just smack this axe on the villager's face, on that villager's big nose. I'm just so ready to do it at this point. Hey, you want a friend? You want a friend? There, you have a friend down there now. The axe is about to break as well. What is that? Oh. Just sand. 14. No. Gotta make sure I have the sheep. What you got? Piercing 2. Smack the sword in the villager's big nose. Knock back 2. starting to give up. Is there any, are there any more villagers? Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Seriously?
Ah.
Nope, haha. You thought you can get out. I just heard an Enderman. Where is he? Is he in the house? Oh. Okay, I'm not gonna attack it. No! Get out of here, water bucket. I'm gonna check something. I've had enough. Where is there? Come on. Let me check if there. Double check. Wait, there's a villager. There is a villager right here. Okay, well, that's fortunate, because. Because look. Put that right there. Okay, I'm going to give. Okay, that's down to 1. 2. 3. That's 5. That's 4 and 2. How much was that? I'm just gonna start at 5. This part right here doesn't count. I'm only doing the enchants. So we're still at 5. 5. Hold up, let's go sleep. I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Alright, so we're still at 5. 6. It's your last chance, buddy. It's your last chance. I think I'm going to end the stream now because it's getting pretty late here and I'll continue tomorrow. Bye. Hold on. Alright, see you.